My father was a very important part of my life, and unfortunately I lost him when I was 24, about 12 years ago. To this day, my sister and I, we do spend a good amount of time telling stories and talking about funny moments and the great heartfelt stories about my dad, but there's no place where where we can put these stories together. Having a website like EverlastingFootprint.com gives us that opportunity to compile all those great stories, continue to add on it, other family members to add what they know and friends and things like that, so we can go back and look at those and read them, and that stuff's going to be there forever. So to me, that's an incredible place where we can collaborate together and build on our father's legacy.